Hiya, I've just come down to the park again. It's another one of my dodgy drawing videos. This one's explaining roughly how all the RespectExchange sites are stitching together, if you like. So on RespectExchange.com, that's where people who want to help other people by sharing their stories, sharing how they rescued themselves from bad situations. So the stories are done at RespectExchange.com. That's where they're gathered. Okay. We then distill those stories down into Rescue Me cards, which always follow this format of the bad emotion at the top, followed by the good action that someone rescued themselves with. Okay, they create the Rescue Me cards, if you like. What we then do is package them up so that people who have not yet rescued themselves, people who are in the bad situation, can then buy them from RespectExchange.net. Okay? So that's basically how, pull back a bit more, how we see the two sites working together. Hopefully that makes sense. And feel free to ask me any questions. Thanks a lot. Bye.